Hello, my friends. Hold two Pro Division. I made the SDO and I use a Titan ball. You don't need to use a Kingmaker ball if you don't have to. It's better, of course, a Kingmaker ball. With the Titan ball, you adjust more easy the two raised pin that needs because have only that. I play with a quarterback nine, but in my application, I will put a quarterback eight. You can see here, plus 10% at mid we will play. The difference with the quarterback 8, 5.3 I have to adjust, the 9 have 5.4, it is one different. So if you have a 9, you just can take out 0.1 ring. Okay, let's watch it. 3.5 back, 2 right spin. And we place the yellow ring touching the rough on the top with the ball guide to the hole. Little more front, there. We have to adjust 5.3 rings, that it is plus 10% at mid. You have to pull back one ring, and this you have to do everything little fast. I pull back one ring, hit great left, and I was lucky, and the ball went inside. Little the time managed here, you have to think about to do everything what you have to do before starting to play the hole. So you can do it fast to place your adjustments, the backspin, the right spin, to aim at the target with the yellow ring touching the rough on the top. Then adjust plus 10% at mid and then pull back straight back one ring and hit perfect. If you like the video, press the like button, subscribe, and also can press the bell button to notify when I have a new video uploaded. Thank you for watching and good luck at the tournament.